Oh, I thought that's what they used to cover Connecticut when it rained. You have to stop the Q-tip when there's resistance. What kind of scary-ass clowns came to your birthday? Was that place the sun? So how many cameras are actually on you? You get me, you kill me! Well, what did the police say? Take whatever you want, just please don't hurt me. If Jill Gooding offers you gum, you take it. If she offers you mangled animal carcass, you take it. Why did I get married? Yes, the doctors say if they remove it, he'll die. Ross was like, what, lion tamer? I just want $1 million. Are you trying to get everybody divorced? I'm sorry, it was a one-time thing. I was very drunk and it was someone else's subconscious. Crazy.
And the bunny got away.
Well, Joey's got a really bad hernia, but it's not the laser eye surgery won't fix.
I'm not great at the advice.
Can I interest you in a sarcastic comment? Jeez. She's on the other line. She's gonna call me back.
Don't you have to pee?
Why, Manson? Yes. Joey, if you want to punch me, go ahead. I deserve it. I would never soberly hurt you or your family. You're my best friend.
Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, we gather here today to celebrate and remember the life and career of an incredibly talented and beloved actor, Matthew Perry, born on August 13, 1968, in New York City. Matthew Perry went on to make a significant impact on the entertainment industry with his talent, charm, and dedication.
Otra vez regresarán los momentos placenteros para compartir el pan, decir adiós sería tonto. Un hasta pronto solo será buenas noches, mis amigos. Buenas noches, vecindad.
Buenas noches, doña Clotilde.
Hasta mañana, señor Barriga. Que le vaya bien.
Profesor Jirafales, buenas noches.
Hasta mañana, doña Florinda.
Buenas noches, papito.
Hasta mañana, mamita. Que sueñes con los angelitos.
Ay, igualmente.
Buenas noches, chavo.
Buenas noches, vecindad.